Hey everyone. Today we're diving into the mind-bending world of time travel in sci-fi movies. Ever wondered how films like Primer keep us glued, trying to unravel their tangled timelines and moral puzzles? You're in the right place. Well, chat about Primer and some other awesome flicks that explore time travel without leaving your brain in knots, well, not too much. So let's talk about Primer, a movie that's pretty much the holy grail for time travel enthusiasts and for us regular folks who love a good brain teaser. We meet Aaron and Abe, two engineers who stumble upon time travel in their garage. But as they dive deeper, things get interesting. Their story isn't just about hopping through time. It's about trust and how relationships get tangled when you start playing with reality itself. Think of it like mixing wires and hoping the lights don't go out. Now, Primer isn't your typical A to B storyline. It's more like A to Z and back again. This non-linear narrative makes you pay attention to every detail seriously. Every minute counts. But that's what makes it so engaging. The jumping timelines might seem confusing, but they add layers that keep you pondering, what just happened, long after the credits roll. Okay, ready for a time travel film marathon? Let's shift gears and compare Primer with some other sci-fi gems. We've got Interstellar, Arrival, The Martian, Inception, and Edge of Tomorrow. Each of these movies takes time manipulation and adds its own spin, from exploring galaxies to rewriting the rules of reality. First up, Interstellar. Who else got lost in the stars with this one? Here, the theme is the ultimate balance between saving humanity and preserving family ties. The epic journey through space becomes a heartfelt tale of love and sacrifice, highlighted by some seriously mind-bending time dilation scenes. Love really does conquer a leaven in the fabric of time. Next, Arrival is a cool take on talking with aliens and mastering time. Not your average sci-fi, right? Linguist Louise Banks, played by Amy Adams, uses her skills to bridge the gap between worlds. This movie's twist on time makes you rethink how our choices ripple across the past, present, and future. Time isn't just a line, it's all happening at once. Mind blown? Yep. Then there's The Martian, Matt Damon as an astronaut stranded on Mars. He's got to turn a ticking clock into a tool, using innovation to keep himself alive until help arrives. It's like a survival game where every minute counts, balancing moments of solitude with the hope fueled by teamwork. Sometimes humor is the best spacesuit. Inception takes us on a wild ride through layered realities. We follow Dom Cobb, who ventures into dream worlds, each layer deeper than the last. It's not just about the mission, it's about navigating Dom's emotional baggage. Isn't it crazy how one seed of an idea can unfold complex dreams? Let's just say reality isn't always what it seems here. Dream within a dream, anyone? Last but not least, Edge of Tomorrow. Imagine a time loop during an alien invasion. Tom Cruise's character relives the same day, learning and getting stronger with every reset. It's a story of growth through countless retries and shows how the bond with fellow warrior Rita is strengthened amidst chaos. Talk about learning from your mistakes, literally. So, what do all these journeys tell us? They show our fascination with bending time and shaping realities. But more importantly, they remind us of the human element, those ethical lines we tread in the name of progress. From dealing with consequences to nurturing connections, these films explore what it means to be human in a world where time is no longer a boundary. Now it's your turn. Check out these films and share your thoughts in the comments. Which time twister got you thinking the most? Let's keep the conversation going. Thanks for hanging out, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more awesome content. See you next time.